Hello, welcome to the Hidden Toy Shop. We're going to read a story about Where is My Blankie? This is written by Anna.H. Dickson and that was written by Howell Nickolus. Let's get started. Mother Monster never went anywhere without his friend. He took his friend, so he took him in the park. He took him into the playground. He took him into the clean supermarket. Then Granny always took his finger to bed with his milk. Today is the Hay and Dawn's birthday party. Franklin helped his mommy wrap as a present. And then he was ready to go. You won't need your blanket at the birthday party, dear, he said, putting the present in the shopping bag. But Michael took it somewhere anyway. Happy birthday! Marilyn Monster knew anything without his blanket. He played Super Monster. Marilyn used his blanket for anything. He used it at the beach tower. He used as a Halloween costume. Oh no! Cliffhanger! I wonder who made it now!